the second fastest best time in the field of 4.465 as she turned that in. At the Division One Women's NCAA Championships a year ago, as a sophomore. And she earned a silver medal.